Hey YouTube, welcome back. Box number three, part one. Sorry about that, I turned it off, started organizing, and then just decided to re-hit the button to go to the next part. So, decent boxes in the first two. Nothing spectacular, no full arts or anything. Hopefully, I mean, I'm just really just wanting to be able to complete one or get really close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10. Perfect. So we'll put this guy aside because I've yet to find a box that I've seen have it in that pack. So let's get started. Got a Sneasel. Duskull. I just want to make sure that I was saying that this card right in the beginning. This is a Litbio. No Judge again. Hello. Obviously, I'll be having a lot of the extras and doubles and packs and stuff for sale this weekend, but don't know the prices or anything yet. Just yet. I'm going to go with this one next. Probably going to be wrong about this one. I am. That is okay. Sveal. Luxio. Lopunny. Avagol or Avalog. And it looks like the card is in this one. It's always interesting how they do it. It's always so random and stuff. Ooh, it's not even in this one, so I completely messed that up. Maractus. Binnacle. Quillfish. Milk Tank, and a nice Rapidash. Sick. After this box, I'm going to be making some dinner. Get my camera. Maybe after the next box, I don't know. We'll have to see how fast these go. Burgid or something. C-Dot. Ponyta. Ooh, check this guy out. This guy is a Prior. Or Pyroar. Interesting card. The evolution. See that as being another pretty popular card in the future. Okay. Looks like we got a EX in here. Damn, look at that. Another Mega Kangaskhan EX and a Skuntink. So, another double. I'm hoping because it has a case that there's just going to be a very wide variety of cards. Should be pretty nice. I'm actually going to start putting the scissors up there. I'll damage my table. I know what I'm doing. Geodude. Dunky. What is this? Slugma or something? Oh, it's a dragon type. Sliggoo. Interesting. Sliggoo. It'd be interesting if this was like three in a row. Watch that other holo be in the first pack. I think it's going to be in the first pack. I'm just an idiot. You got that Feebas. Goober, whatever. Celio, Fortress, and a Butterfree. Damn, I guessed all wrong today. Weavile, that's pretty nice. Another new one. So, looks like my statement was wrong. I'm gonna have to start off by better guessing my statements. Look at that, holo. Nuzleaf. Flowergay. Shinx. Shiftry. And a Luxray. I like that Luxray. The last card for this part. Let's see what we get, shall we? Watch over there. What we got? What is this card again? I just keep forgetting. This is Flabby. Ooh, interesting. I actually saw one that started off just like this, so I'm wondering if it's going to be this similar type of opening. Genghis Khan EX. Very nice. So overall, beginning, very, very good part. Got a Genghis Khan EX, a Shiftry, and then a Prior, and a Drigigen, and a Genghis Khan Mega. So hope you guys enjoyed box number 3, part 1. We'll go on to the next one just right after this. Thanks.